More than 50,000. That is how many cases of coronavirus Allegheny County has tracked since the start of the pandemic. In the last 48 hours, the county added more than 1,200 new cases and 6 more people died. Meanwhile, Pennsylvania reported 14,755 new cases and 165 more deaths.